Now, this is our little Sprite Major 6TD, 6 berth. Now, you know what the big problem with 6 berths is, don't you? The bathroom. We always get a tiny, rubbish little bathroom. So two of us can sleep up the front, and then the other four, there's a fold-up bunk bed, comes at the back. But then we just get this. Oh, that's actually quite good. Look at that. Separate shower and toilet in a 6 berth. Let us know what you think.